adverse drug events remain major sources of patient harm. To help ensure patient safety, Thomas Jefferson University Hospitals embarked on a multi-pronged journey to reduce harm from medications. Their goal? To decrease the number of medication events that required patient intervention and to increase the time between harmful medication errors. Jefferson implemented numerous process improvements and safeguards for high-risk drugs relating to chemotherapy, pediatrics, insulin, anticoagulants, and opiates. Technology has been leveraged to help ensure medication safety. Jefferson also wanted to foster a culture that supports transparency. The pharmacy department began by implementing a medication events agenda into their monthly staff meeting. Leading off by crediting individuals with good catches, the forum segues into a discussion of any medication events that involve the pharmacy, either directly or indirectly. Dialogue is encouraged, and the session ends with useful suggestions to prevent future events. Medication safety is also a set item at the monthly pharmacy nursing committee meetings. And to further nurture transparency, the medication safety coordinator prepares and distributes to all staff involved in the medication use process an electronic bi-monthly article that provides event report summaries. Jefferson also began a recognition program that encourages staff to acknowledge colleagues for any safety efforts. Due to the organization's five-year initiative, serious medication events have dramatically decreased. And as of August 2014, Jefferson was 180 plus days without a harmful medication event. For their work to build and sustain a safe environment for their patients, we are proud to name Thomas Jefferson University Hospitals as the third place recipient of the 2014 Delaware Valley Patient Safety and Quality Award.